Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December 5th of 2021, well, it is titled Total Solar Eclipse Below the Bottom of the World. So how can you get below the bottom of the world? Well, on our spherical Earth, if you are flying above the South Polar regions, you are actually below the bottom of the world. So here we see airplanes flying there. And why are airplanes flying over the southern regions of Antarctica? And that would be because we just had a solar eclipse that occurred there. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon passes directly in front of the sun and blocks out its light. And we see that here straight towards the center. The moon is the dark object in the center. It looks dark because we're seeing the side of the moon that is not being illuminated by the sun. And the part that is illuminated is actually facing towards the sun. Now, the part of the sun we see around it is actually the outer atmosphere, or the corona. Corona is the atmosphere of the sun, reaching temperatures of a couple million degrees, but is very diffuse and faint, so it's hard to see. And you can't in fact see it except during an eclipse or with certain instrumentation that is used to block out light from the sun. Now, the eclipse was a solar eclipse. Of course, you had to be very far south down in the Antarctic regions to be able to see it. Although we do have a couple of other eclipses coming up soon. In April of 2023, we have one eclipse that will be total and will cross Australia and Indonesia. And then a year later, in April of 2024, there will be an eclipse that crosses North America. So another chance for people in different parts of the world to be able to see a total solar eclipse and not have to travel, as you did for this one, all the way down to Antarctica to be able to see it. Now, you might notice a couple of other things in this image. If you look just to the right of the sun, a little ways over, you can actually see the planet Mercury. Mercury is the hardest planet in the solar system to find, and that's because it is so close to the sun that it's very difficult to see. It's only visible right before sunset right after sunset, or right before sunrise, or at times during an eclipse like this, when we are able to see it, when the sunlight is blocked out, allowing us to see the much fainter object there. So that was our picture of the day for December the 5th of 2021. It was titled Total Solar Eclipse Below the Bottom of the World. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be High-Tech Silhouette. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.